What's up guys, it's your boy Corpse Games, and as you can clearly see, today we are playing Batman Arkham Knight. Yes. Make sure to like and subscribe. I've never played this game before. I think I might have on my Xbox a few years ago, but TikTok made me play it. You guys seen that trend where it's like Joker singing? It's like, I'll find it, hold on. Listen, it's this. No idea what's going on. It's just Batman standing there and Joker singing for some reason. So, that encouraged me to play this. Looking cold. Batman, looking cold. Let's get into it. Let's go. Normal. We don't want it too easy. That's boring. Yeah, if I get stuck... Headphones on. Let's go. Game supports autosave. Okay. Hey. Ooh, what's this? Oh yeah, my game hasn't fully installed. But I'm not gonna stop us from playing. I think this is the one I played back in the day, I'm not sure. I remember it started in like a diner and then it just blew up. I've got you. Ooh. Under my skin. Is that Frank Sinatra? I've got you deep in the heart of me. I think that's Frank Sinatra, guys. That is definitely Frank Sinatra. I've got you under my skin. Yo, what's going on here? I'd sacrifice anything. Yo, is that Joker? For the sake of having you near, in spite of he's dead. Warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know? Oh, he's getting burned. If he opens his eyes, I swear. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop. I flippin' love Frank Sinatra. It's the best singer ever. Got you under my skin. He's look at him, he's all burnt. Am I playing this? Oh, I was. I can turn the fire on! Light him up. Oh! Turn off! No! Oh my god, so Joker's just this dead, just like that. He's gone.
Is how it happened.
Oh, this before that.
Is how the Batman died.
What? He died? I thought he died in Justice League.
Months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Oh, yes.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell.
There's a diner.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
And then it blows up. Yeah, the... So I was telling you about a diner. GCPD. How lucky can we... I love these places. I've been to one of these. It's called OK Diner. I flipping love them. They do like the best milkshakes. They're from like the 1980s.
Thanks.
No problem.
Is that free? Thank you.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Donut.
Sure.
Okay. Officer Owens.
Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Oh, and you want some him more is coffee, trouble. Just shout. Yo.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
I thought she was making the food. Look, it's all right there.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Yeah, go and have him. Let's go. Am I playing? Yeah, I'm playing right now. Yo. Him? No, not him. In the corner booth. So over here. You? I'm already stuck. Hold on. Oh, it was this guy.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
What the hell? Yo! I'm so in! What the hell? Yeah, get your gun out. Shoot! Get back! Get back! Sean, get down! Get down, Sean, get down! Reload! Those things.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Who said that?
Tomorrow,
Scarecrow.
This will seem like child's play.
Why is it always Gotham? Move out! Why are the people still living in Gotham? Always a guy attacking it every day. Oh yeah, now people are trying to escape.
Next bus.
Yeah, you're not getting all of those people out of there, mate.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Now there's only one.
Today? Not so many.
Oh. I thought it was only Batman. Oh. Now I think there's one.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, them.
Gotham's finest.
Penguin. And who's that? Two-Face.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Are they like the monsters? Oh, they're just like criminals. What even the police officers did?
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Oh, look, there is police. Look, you can see.
Tonight. Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I wonder who that is. Batman. AKA me. Oh, there he is. Looking cold, Batman. Looking cold. Let's go. Oh! Dive bomb? What's that? This is quite fast.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
Say it very fast. I'll grapple. Yay! And glide. Oh. Can I not grapple and then like glide right after? Oh yeah, there you go.
Take a look around. This whole place is ours. We can do anything we want.
No, you cannot. It's my city.
Hey. I'm glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Can't they just drive?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us this flip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
He's gone. Hey.
Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Oh gosh. Rescue the missing police officer. Wait, what was it? Rescue the Okay, easy. I'm Batman.
Did you see the look on that cop's face when he turned the car and saw us? Ha! I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
This is so slow. How is it so slow?
No, please. This ain't your city anymore. You should have left with the other. The bat's here. Go on. Get out of here.
There's a bat on the floor. Can I pick it up? Oh, I forgot it's not Spider-Man. I just tried to flip it and send him in the air and web him. I played so much Spider-Man 2. But I still haven't finished it. I'm not even like halfway through the game. I'm like 30%. Basically.
Over here.
Oh, sorry, officer.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
No, it's chill. I'll take them easy. I'll take them any day. Woo!
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Are you not gonna take him
evening
yourself?
Evening the odds.
Evening the odds. That's cold. What are you doing? Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. Ooh! That's cold. Cold, cold, nice, like it.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh my god!
All of your men, Jim.
Oscar, it's just like Gotham Knights. I did a video on that, didn't I?
It's too dangerous.
How do I control it? Oh, okay, okay. Power slide. Okay, I can power slide easy.
What the? Just
oh, shit.
The
sugar. Oh, sugar. I just went through the wall. That's chill. Do I have to shoot him? I have no idea how. Stop shooting me!
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Stop the
vehicle and interrogate the driver. Oh, I can fire at them. Come here. Oh, sugar, oh, sugar, oh, sugar. No! No! They're getting away! Got him!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and
find out what he knows.
Nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay.
Oh. Okay. Banging.
She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah! Ooh.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin.
He looks like he's blind. Look at his eyes. They're like gray.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
So am I going to investigate Scarecrow's office. And where exactly is that? It just says up. Oh,
gone crazy. Guys,
no, I didn't want you. I didn't want this. Ow.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Hmm. Oh. What? What?
Should find Penguin. I heard he's floating.
Now I just need to go up.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Who's saying this?
Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it's your idea. I was just joking. Didn't sound like a joke.
Oh, sugar, get off me. Evade. Oh. Alright, come here. Ooh. Billie Jean is not my fault, cause I'm blind of the world, cause that kid is not my soul.
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Able to control plans
Easy.
With her mind.
Have a gun.
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
Wait, is this like
See
a grapple gun?
One of the guys who
what is it? Back claw, what is it?
Tentacle.
Explosive gel.
It was beautiful.
Man, what's wrong with this city? It's just full of freaks. You are not wrong. Check compressor 5. We need to be
She's
ready
got flipping
to go.
Back claw. I'm guessing that's to shoot people. And you got explosive gel.
Streets all to ourselves.
That's cool. Cool, cool. I gotta find another way in.
Do you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bat envy.
Okay. Gotta find another way in. Correct? I don't see anywhere else. Anything?
All right, guys, it's party time. There won't be
what
a Gotham left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished.
What? There's. Oh wait, can I break this? Oh yeah. Okay. 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 Slam down.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Batarang.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
A poison ivy,
sir,
and there's a guy.
Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Wait, what? Oh.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Oh gosh. I better.
What are you doing here?
Looking for Scarecrow.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out. And Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I Ooh. Told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
She's gonna grab him. Oh, darn.
Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
How did he clutch that?
What's wrong?
Oh, sugar.
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Ooh. Which one do I want? Dang, I got everything.
With one tank.
Oh, Batmobile.
And this. We brought an army.
Select Batmobile remotes. This. Ooh.
60mm cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Ooh.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks. Chinatown.
That's cool. Who are these guys? guys. Wait, so we're not even... So we're not even with Batman. He's just controlling it. Target lock. Who? What? Where? Oh, you? You can have it, mate. I take it you want some too. And you. You too. Anyone else want some? Oh, you. Easy. Straight. Yo. I'm gonna die. Are we good? Yes, nice. I was gonna... Bro! What's this?
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
What the hell? He just got like 2 seats in the back.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagram.
Is Robin in this game?
It's time to go to war.
Oh no, that's a challenge. I don't want to do that. Do I have to? Oh, I have to. Oh my days. I've got someone in the passenger seat. Is this necessary?
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Missile? Missile barrage level 1. So it just sends a little missile.
Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Ooh, so I just need to keep him. Okay. Come on. Can do level 2. Yo!
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Taking damage develops weapon. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and then destroy the target. Wait, no! What? How am I getting locked on? I freaking hate this. You're not killing me. Neither are you. Yeah!
Transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Thank you.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the street, a solid lead on Scarecrow. Our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions? Okay, I'm gonna run through this.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
Are you okay?
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day.